Hey guys, I'm Riley, welcome back to Undertale. Right, the red switch. Yeah, this is where I died, wasn't it? Possibly. What I've done in between, now and the last one, I got more money. So now I have more, I got two donuts and a cider, which is my cider. It was 24 HP, made with whole spiders, not just the juice. Gross! Right, this is where I died. I'm off the bed now. If you read this, press the green... Shit, that wasn't a green switch. Do I have to start all that again? Gross! What looks yellow? Alright, okay, if I can't see the... So I just realised that I don't care. Don't you aggressive with me? Yum yum yum. Hit the swamp. Being me is the best. Okay, so you're happy you want someone shown mercy. So you're horrible until someone shows shows mercy toward you. Where do I want to go? Do I want to go up or do I want to go across? I wonder. I wonder what's up. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. Shit! Didn't want to do this. I want to go that way. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. No, I want to go the other way. I'm going to speak to Froggy. Ribbit. Just between you and me, I saw Toriel come out here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her. Why? Why intimidated? She's too sweet to be intimidated. What the frick you want? I don't want to go through the door. Every time this old tree grows any leaves, they fall right off. Oh, save point. Seeing such cute, tidy house in ruins gives you determination. Do you smell that? Surprise! It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. Then why the fuck did you ask which one I preferred? I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Oh no, not snail. I've had escargot before. Fucking disgusting to me. Here, I have another surprise for you. Okay, Mama. Okay, Mummy. These books are worn. They must have been read many times. Many times. Inside is an old calendar from the beginning of 2010 something. This is it.
This is it.
A room of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. Are you burning my pie? You've seen this type of plant before, but you don't know its name. Circle passages, yes. You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling lonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. Oh god! Definitely bigger than a twin sized bed. That's because she's so huge, bless her! Here's an encyclopedia of subterranean plants you open to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flowering plants with brown oblong seed pods. Known more commonly as water sausages. You peek inside. Scandalous! It's Toriel's sock drawer! Could be our underwear, Joe. You can't stop looking at the socks. What's up with her socks? Ah, the cactus. Truly my sundary of plants, sundae? Just a regular old bucket of snails. Fucking hate snails. never again. Oh, it's so cute. Look at these cool toys. They don't interest you at all. Why are they so cool then? Oh god, all I can think of is you and Nikki, and I'm just like gonna make something appear. Is it Uboa-san, whatever it is? A box of kids' shoes in disparity of sizes. An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. Don't just face palm the bed. Jeez! You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Is that in my... Butterscotch pie, all HP. Butterscotch cinnamon butterscotch cinnamon pie, one slice. Empty fire frame. I want to play with the teddies. Do they look different, or is it just me? Mum, you in your room? Mummy. Room under renovations. What? Oh, it's a water sausage. It's you. It's me. Look at that. Very unexpressive face. Inside the drawer are flower seeds and some broken crayon. Hi! Bye! I'm gonna investigate that house. There's some white fur stuck in the Oh! For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Oh, what brand name? Is it dark chocolate? Is it bomb? Is it Lindt chocolate? Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. Yeah, that's practically bigger than my head. Jesus. The stovetop is very clean. Toriyama must use fire magic instead. You're not shocked by this in the slightest, are you? It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. As great as our king is, he is pretty lousy at names. The ends of the tools have been filed down to make them safer. Wouldn't filing them down make them less safe? I don't want to go down here. The music stopped, I'm scared. Better. That's tetley. I need to stop quoting adverts, I swear. The fire isn't burning hot, just pleasantly warm. You could put your hand inside. Don't, you will burn yourself. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favourite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. That isn't very surprising. Still, I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? Well, talk to me again if you need anything. I'm gonna ring you and flirt with you. Hey, you silly child. If you want to talk to me, I'm right here. Oh, I need to flirt on the phone. God damn it. Fine. Oh, hello. Did you want to hear about the book I'm reading? It's called 72 Uses for Stars. Fuck off! How about it? I'll speak to you in a minute. I'm interested about the disgusting ass snails. Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces? Interesting. Yeah. Well, bother me if you need anything else. Bother you? Wow, now I feel like a horrible person. I have to do something. Stay here. Bitch, no, I ain't staying there. Where's you gone? You out here? Bye, Mum! Oh, I need to save. I don't have to go through. 7 minutes worth of stuff. I know I was pissing about and running around and stuff. Are you in your bedroom? Get out my room. Oh, you're not in my room. Don't turn my light off. How rude. Oh, that was on. Shit. Oh, fuck. lies the end of the ruins, the one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs. No! Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, they... Asgore will kill you. I am only protecting you, do you understand? Go to your room. Mummy! Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. I don't... You want to leave so badly? You were just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. No! Sorry, old blocks, wait. You couldn't think of any conversation to fix. No, don't you dare. Don't you dare, Mum. Upstairs. Oh no! Sorry, I didn't mean to go back, so I was wondering what she'd say back. I'm scared about going back in the house now. I know she's trying to protect me, but God, she's terrifying me. Oh God, that's cold. Whew. Bed. My mum. Riley, please. Wake up. You are the future of humans and monsters. Bitch, say what? Is she inside? Is she in the kitchen? She's not there. What do I do? I have to go back out there? By the way, why does her house live at the ruin, at the edge of it like that? Or is it just because it's her own choice to be like the protector of the... Already? What will it take for you to learn your lesson? Mother, stop it! Fine, I'm gonna leave the house. I'm gonna go out the other way. I'm gonna go where the groceries are. Screw you! Oh, the direction she came in, she got the groceries, including the butterscotch. Oh, I really want some butterscotch angel delight. Oh, I just want angel delight. I think we've got angel delight, I might have some later if we've got enough milk. Oh, angel delight. Now I see where they're intimidated. Just between you and me, I saw Toriel come out here to the one and I... He found the toy knife. Arkham Sanctuary and Raid Classic a rarity nowadays. Never happened. You want me to wake up? You are the future of humans and monsters. So I've got to go down there. But I don't wanna. Shit, what have I got to do? I don't wanna fight her! Don't want to fight her. Don't want to fight her. So what happens if you kill me, huh? Maybe there's a way around it. I fight, but I don't. I hit her once, twice. But no more. I meant to have the knife, that's a certain. I know it's only a toy knife, but I know for certain I'm meant to have that. But does that mean that I have to use it against her? Oh, I don't want to fight. Sorry if it's frozen a little bit, it's my laptop. If this kills her, kills her, I am going to accept. Because I ain't gonna kill her. No! 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 You are stronger than I thought. Listen to me, small one. If you go beyond this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you'll reach an exit. Asgore, do not let Asgore take your soul. His plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good, won't you? My child. No, 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 that's not what I wanted to do! No, that ain't happening. It's not happening. I'm not doing that. No, I'm not letting her die. I don't care. I'm going back. And someone else can tell me what I'm meant to do, because I do not want to hurt her. I don't want to kill her. So I'm gonna leave that here. I'm gonna go back and see what I can do. I'm gonna go back and save it. It's saved just before that fight. I'm going to see what it is I can do so I can win that without killing her. I don't want her to die. No. Gee, I don't even want to fight. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe and share. I'll see you on the next video. Thank you.